Hello friends, this is Ramya. Today we will see about Oppo's cooking basics so that you can cook any recipe with this Oppo's technique. Let's go. So Oppo's means one pot, one shot. So this is a basic scientific technique. Scientific cooking technique founded by Mr. Ramakrishnan. He has written a book called One Page Cookbook. So this is his technique, and this is a very basic scientific cooking technique and easy to understand as well. So this mainly works on the principle that cooking over a very high heat for a very short time. That is, we used to do pressure cooking, and we should release the pressure manually so that the cooking the food is not overburnt, overcooked or undercooked. So this is the basic principle. So as far as the utensils are concerned, now you can use your gas stove also, but for this Oppo's, induction stove is preferred. And 2-liter stainless steel pressure cooker, and a stick blender is called hand blender. You can, instead of mixer grinder, you can use this blender. You can also use your mixies and measuring cups and spoons, and the usual thing, knife, peeler, grater and all those things, and a small weighing scale to measure all your ingredients. So that's it. These are the basic utensils required. So when it comes to advantages, it is pretty easy to learn and understand because the basics are very simple. So it is also quick and very easy to do. Even the beginners can do it in 10 or 15 minutes of time. So if you learn the basics very thoroughly, you can have the same taste every time. And it is just because it is very fast and very easy to do, it doesn't mean that it is not healthy. It is totally healthy, because it's actually healthier than the normal cooking, because we used to get all the nutrients from the vegetables and all the ingredients. So you can learn the basics and can cook almost any food. It requires less water and less vessels to wash. It retains all the nutrition, most of the nutrients, as much as it can, and supervision is not much required, and it also saves time. These are the main advantages. Disadvantages are very less compared to the advantages, because the only thing is you'll have to learn the basics very thoroughly and follow the instructions when you're a beginner. So follow the instruction, exactly the same instructions, because food might become overcooked or undercooked. And do not scale up or down until you learn the basics thoroughly. So there are various techniques in Oppo's. Those techniques are layering, absorption, no water cooking, controlled caramelization, sugar syrup hack, plug and play, flash cooking, pot-in-pot cooking. All these are mentioned in his Oppo's book, which is available online. And the most important thing here will be layering, pot-in-pot cooking, and no water cooking. This has to be learned first, so that you will not get any overcooked or undercooked food. And other things can be learned next. So the layering principle means you will have to layer the food accordingly, in first layer, second layer, and third layer. So it just means that you should have your oil or water at the bottom. So oil is optional, but you can add it to avoid any mishappenings. So then you can put all your vegetables at the second layer. And above that, you can add your spice powders and all those things. So it basically says avoid wet ingredients at the bottom and not let dry powders touch the bottom. So it means the normal oil and water at the bottom, then vegetables, onions or tomatoes or vegetables, then spice powders, and then in pot in pot cooking you can add some pot. And so in inside pot you can add all those ingredients tamarind or the powders and whatever which needs to be boiled. You can place it in the inner pot. So that will be in the fourth layer. It is almost in the fourth layer. So these are the basic principles. So let's see the example. So I'm putting all those ingredients in this, and the inner pot contains the liquid, the gravy pot that needs to be boiled will be in the inner pot. So standardization means you have to adjust your settings, cooking settings, according to the basic standard principles, so that your food won't get overcooked or undercooked. So what is standardization is heat 60 ml water, 1 by 4 cup water in your cooker on high, so that your first whistle comes between 1 or 2 minutes. If the timing is less, just decrease the heat. If it is over 2 minutes, increase your heat. So do this whenever you are applying the OPOS technique in that specific vessel, or the stove, or your induction stove or whatever it is. Apply the same settings so that the food will be cooked normally and everything will be safe. So use this standardization once before you start testing the OPOS recipes. This is very, very, very important in order to be safe and the food to come out in a well cooked manner. So that's it. Thank you.